Who's Barron Hill working for? He voted with Nancy Pelosi 86% of the time. Voted for her failed stimulus that created renewable energy jobs in China. And lots of debt back here. Then he voted for the costly Pelosi healthcare plan with Medicare cuts that would hurt our seniors. Good for Nancy, not for us. Barron Hill, time to fire him again. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.